Okay, we are in. The time is 11:15, and we are streaming. How are we, guys? How are we? I hope that you are doing really, really well. I've currently got a warning that the stream's current bitrate is lower than the recommended bitrate. No idea why that is the case, so that's a good start. I hope that you can sort of hear me okay. Good morning, a very warm welcome to this Saturday morning stream. We are back. It's the weekend. Gotta get a live stream in. At this point, I'm addicted to chatting to you guys, and yeah, we're back with another gaming stream. I've not actually tested this game out, so I'm hoping I'm not gonna have the same nightmare as with Fortnite last weekend, and we're actually gonna be able to play Traveler's Light. Great to see you, Wave Kid. Fantastic work on the Noughts and Crosses, by the way. Fantastic work, Jet Wrecker. Love to hear it. Clam, great to see you. Diego, lovely to see you, mate. Phil, here we are. We are in and we are up and running. So welcome if you are new to one of the streams here on the channel. Essentially, we kick back, relax and unwind while we play some various games. Today, I am playing some Football Manager. It's Saturday. It's soccer day. Football. Just straight off the bat. It's football. I've got my mighty Huddersfield Town jersey on, but we are not going to be playing as Huddersfield. We are going to be playing as Wrexham, a side in League 2. For those of you unfamiliar with the English football pyramid, you've got the Premier League, the Premier League with the likes of Man United, Chelsea, Liverpool, Newcastle, and then you've got the Championship, which teams like Leicester, Leeds, Huddersfield, Preston, Hull. You've then got League One, which has got teams like Stevenage, Carlisle United, Oxford, and then you've got League Two, which is the one of the last sort of professional leagues, one of the lowest professional leagues, because you then get into the sort of like the national leagues, and it's a bit semi-pro, I believe. And Wrexham, I've picked Wrexham. I will level with you purely because it's quasi known internationally. Like, I think if I picked Huddersfield, no one would be interested. But the power of Ryan Reynolds and Rob McElhenney, I think his surname is from It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. Obviously, bought Wrexham, and you've got the whole Disney show around it. And so, you know, I'm a big fan of Football Manager. So let's do a save. I'm gonna have to have some water. I broke my normal water bottle, and so I've got this my missus's Starbucks cup. So very, very white girl. Basic. Let's check. Is the stream still sort of crying? Yeah, brilliant. Absolutely, Jericho. I'm a soccer. Diego, Ben, did you have a good first week back at work? Where was that water? Last stream, honestly, apologies, my voice has gone croaky. I have importantly got a cappuccino. Well, it's actually just a coffee. Just a coffee. And I've also got some Werther's Originals and tantalizing. I think I've got these in the old Trigger Roulette, so normal stream setup, but we're going to be playing. So guys, do sit back, relax, and you know, I'm going to be needing your managerial support, so do you know, do get involved. So we start the game up. We are in the create a manager, create a manager mode. I tend to do it so it looks, again, sort of quasi like me, but it never quite does. So this was just the default avatar. So we're gonna go, we need to name our manager. Let's call Ben. know, we are male, place of birth. Let's go. Where were we born? Charlie. Clacton-on-Sea. Where is Crewe? Crewe in the Northwest. Date of birth, that's fine. Favourite team? Europe. England. The Premier Division. Oh, so yeah, these are the leagues in the English football pyramid. There are loads below this, but this is like the ballpark. Once you get to Vanarama, North and South, it's, you know, your Bembrys, your Blives. Has anyone seen, bit of a tangent randomly, has anyone seen The Haunting of Blythe Manor? Or Blythe House? Collingwood. David, great to see you. Oh, bollocks. Okay, I don't really want to spend too much time. I want to kind of sort of fly into it. Championship. Where are you, you beauties? Elite. Okay, I'm a professional. I don't need to be. I don't need any management advice. I've played a couple football managers before. I'm not very good. Okay, if we're being. Let's go like that. You know, decent frame, I would say. Probably this pasty fella. Hairstyle. Oh, is there a hairstyle for mid-20s receding hairline at alarming rate? No, that's, it kind of looks like a bird. By that I mean the animal, not a, of course, a derogatory term for a female. Can I just eye colour? Go green, this doesn't really matter. I just don't know why it's purple. Knee freckles. Right. We want him to be smart. Actually, can we mix it up? I think he would wear, I'm not a big fan of the massive coat. Let's go for the suit and tie. Yeah, to be honest, great to see you. There's a name fix in stream if you want the actual league names and so on. Oh, there's a name fix in Steam. Got you. I had heard of that. Let's go suit and no tie. Because I want to convey, you know, I'm serious, but, you know, I'm playful as well. Black shoes, ability aids, an eye patch. Well, given the sort of quality of football, I'm imagining we're going to play. Let's give him an eye patch. Actually, can I change my... I just want to change my hair colour. Because it's... Oh, there it is. I've actually got brown hair. There we go. He looks like a pirate. Let's give him a moustache. There we go. There we go, kids. That's... that. It's as if I've taken a picture and uploaded it to the system. Lapel badge. What lapel badge is? Kick it out. Football manager. Let's go kick it out. Let's do it. Wrist. Right, do I want a lot of ice on my wrist? No, I want something functional. I wear it on my right hand because I'm left-handed. So, anyway, here we go. We have got our manager in place. Ben Manageriño. But we're going to be managing Wrexham. Ben, you look way better than that. Thank you, Diego. You're very kind. Stephen, great to see you. Great to see you. Bring on the Deadpool, Elliot. Love it, love it, love it. Guys, if you are new to the team, do drop a like. Subscribe if you are new. It's a pleasure to have you here. We're going to start a new game. We're going to go career. I don't want to be on this field. I want to drop a couple to... It's funny how this defaults to Wrexham. Everyone has bought into the Wrexham. Let's just do a quick start. Bought into the Wrexham madness, which is, you know, yeah, if you're from Wrexham, I'm imagining you're buzzing because, you know, I think M&S are opening a massive food hall Bennett's Foodles, which I do, then you can have a cracking time. We are 56 likes away from 69, so that means we've got 13 likes. Quick math. Nice one. Diego, I've not got the new Call of Duty. Played the beta Reno, and it just didn't really sort of tickle my fancy, if I'm being brutally honest with you. I'm hoping to pick up Mario really soon, because I've actually installed two games onto Game Pass, which I'm going to be playing over the next few weeks. I've got a head-banging pigeon game, and I've got a sort of like a Japanese narrative game, which lies got like this really cute aesthetic to it. Right, yep, I want to use this Ben Managerino profile. Okay, so I've got the Continental A license. My experience, I was an international global level. It changes. Let's do the suggestions based on Wrexham then. Management style. Okay, so I like this to reflect my in real life corporate managerial style. Youth development. Can't do that in the workplace. Disciplinarian. I think I run quite a tight ship, quite hard nosed. Motivator. I think, yeah, I'm motivator first, friend second. Probably entertainer third. Let's just go default to keep it balanced. Oh, okay, so you can sort of switch between coaching and mental attributes. Thing is, you can develop coaching. Can you teach yourself the mental? Oh, you know, let's just go straight in the middle of the road. Yeah, let's start playing. Okay. All right, here we go, guys. Let's go. Oh, this coffee's quite cold, actually. A bit devastated. Let's go. So, Wrexham hire Managerino. Wrexham today have confirmed the appointment of myself. Perfect. Okay, it's great to have you here. I don't care about a welcome pack. It's like, you know, when you get to our hotel, we've got a 200 grand transfer budget. Well, this is bullshit. I was expecting Ryan Reynolds and co. to come in and can have like a multi-million pound budget. I was going to get Masai as the Wrexham Messiah. I was going to build a sort of an Ultimate 11, but it seems like we're going to have to go more budget, more bargain basement. Wage budget, 125 grand a year. Okay. Good training, adequate youth facilities. Media prediction is first. They want us to come first. God, talk about the hype train. God, bloody boil. He used to play at Huddersfield. Absolute sack of shite. Paul Mullin, he's the big player we bought. I remember. So, I'm not a big fan of... That's a 5-2-3. But it's more 5 because you've got two wing backs and the two holding midfield. Oh god, we are ripping that up. I go for very, very attacking style of football. Sign a high reputation. Players, God, that is so Ryan. But work within wage budget required. Okay, let's just get into it. Play entertaining football. That's all I can do. No. Every fortnight. Let's do a quick meeting of the press. Okay, so let's just, I'm quite keen option who's in the last year of the contract. We've got James McLean. Wow. Recently signed a current contract, 1 year extension. Okay, that's fine. Tactical decisions. Yeah, let's. Okay, so we are. Let's set up a tactic. I know how to set up a tactic. I like to play. Now, League Two. I'm not convinced. 5-2-2. Just the way Ryan likes it. Phil. Route One is very popular in the lower leagues, but it has actually sort of changed quite a bit. Is this start well suited to the players in the squad? Looks to nullify a high structured defensive approach. Oh, okay, let's, you know what, let's do Route One. Okay, so that's what it's currently set up, a 5-3-2. But that's not how I like to play. Oh, bollocks. Okay, let's do that again. I want to, out of the David Wagner school book, Gegenpress in League Two. Yeah, go for a 4-4-2-4. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, so let's pick our players. Okay, where? Let's just do the you suggested squad for now. Steve Bug, the following is my team based on today's assessment of the players. I recommend asking him again just before we play Boltsford. Yeah, okay. I'm just looking at the team's sort of role ability. Okay. I'm happy with that. Who's Palmer? I want you to be actually the target forward. Lee. Or actually, I want you to be a false nine in the support role. Yeah, that's. I'm happy with that for now. Who's injured? I'm happy, yeah. Current squad size, max is 22, okay. Yeah, that's absolutely fine, let's just move forward. I don't want to attend the meeting. I just... skip for this meeting, skip for this meeting, skip for this meeting, yes. I just want to be able to delegate that set pieces. I don't want to take the set piece induction, but I do want to sort that out in my tactics. Oh god, you have to do it right. Wait, what have I gone for? Crap. I think, have I gone for player marking? Yeah, defend at the post. Balanced. There's always a near post glitch. Defend the transition, stay high. To nullify the counter. Yeah. I'm a big fan of an in-swinger, personally. Jeremy. Comments like that will get you. Will get you banned. So we've got an in-swinger. Okay. That's too much for me. I don't care. Yep. I don't care enough. Cool. I just want to get into a game, which isn't really the Football Manager way. Invitation. The club secretary has passed a message for the English play, English trial day. Ooh, anyone on here? That's Sean O'Brien at Forest Green. See, I don't know. Thing is, I don't know what the squad needs. So, scout. Scout can go see what he thinks. Yes, that's fine for code of conduct. We've got Scott Butler on loan at Nantwich. Good place, Nantwich. Okay, so the team leaders. These are the troublemakers. I need to keep Paul, Luke, and James McLean on side. I need to stop doing that. Like, this catch in my throat is really doing my nut in. Okay, we're gonna. Right, we're introducing myself to the squad as it is good. Great to see you, my friend. It is Football Manager. Football Manager 24, where we are playing as Wrexham. Okay. Okay. I know that many of you have not heard of me, so I'd like to introduce us your new manager and answer any questions that you may have. No, let's... Okay, they're encouraged. I've also found as I trust you're all accepting. I'd like to talk about the Sky bit too. Yeah, but okay, the police. I didn't wanna set the bar too high. I would like to wave hand. Because you can like sort of set different sort of tones. Pump fists. Nice one. This was the code of conduct. What's our FA Cup aims? Pump fists. Like I said, I think they're really vibing with my fist pumping. What promises? I want to bring in improvements in the midfield. Jacob's not happy. Crap. Okay, I don't want to overpromise. Alright, cool. Leave meeting. Yeah. Okay, so this is where we are in the league table. We're currently bottom. That's just sort of alphabetical. What are we on? We're in July. I don't care. I'm going to delegate. I don't want to meet the press. No, I want to delegate. Now, Fortnite, I've been playing quite a bit. Now I'm finally figuring out how I can actually do the fill on the play. So, it's kind of an introduction. Yeah, I'm familiar with scouting. Wrexham training camp squad. Auto select. Let's just get through. Let's just get through the friendlies. And then we can see how we're doing. How's everyone's Saturday going anyway, guys? What's everyone's plans for for the week and for the weekend? Ollie Palmer's doing well, good. Oh, recruitment meeting. No, I want to attend the recruitment meeting. Okay, his transfer value is first choice goalkeeper. His transfer value is £6 million. Is he our keeper? Wow, okay. How have we got? So we've got a £5 million keeper. Let's offer him a new contract. He's on loan. Should we offer to buy him then? Of course he's on loan. Fee. Right, that's fine. We're not going to get it. That's fine. Skip to expiring contacts. Yeah, that's fine. Skip to player status. Oh, Aaron Hayden. He played for Carlisle. To learn because he's actually playing terms for his potential. Yeah, he can go on loan. But that's bad. We'll look into this. Let's look at. Oh, I said honestly, it's an improvement. Can we get anyone on loan from like Chelsea? Chelsea have like 9 billion players, so. Let's have a look at their under 21 squad. Who's wanted by Bristol Rovers and Dundee? Alex Mark in midfield. Scout the player. We're going to scout him. And then, I think he plays for Aston Villa. I want to get Keenan Davies. Let's go. No, bugger. Keenan Davies. Oh, is that Udinese? Right. Make an offer. start. Okay. Sonny Michael, great to see you. Great to see you. Diego, you're going in a timeout. Sonny, great to see you. How's it going? Right. Let's get back into it. So, again, Botsford. So, because this is a friendly, this should be quite easy. I'm hoping with my team selection advice, yep, you suggested squad. Steve Parkin is basically going to be carrying away. Let's just jump right into it. Oh, Phil, the Cypriot First Division. Should have played his, I should have picked Copenhagen after their spanking of United. I'm trying to unlock this Werther's original. Sunny 7 a.m. time for work. Well, have a cracking day at work, my friend. I hope it is a good one. I'm just trying to crack this Werther's original. Ah, there we go. I do Huddersfield Town. I've watched some of the Welcome to Wrexham documentary. I quite enjoyed it. I've just not watched a great deal. So, I want you to be a complete wing back. So I want my wing back to go forward. I'm nervous about Boyle. Oh, have I not selected a captain? Okay. They like the team selection. Greetings, Todd. Matthew Ford's on VAR. That's been a bit of a farce this season. This is new, though, the sort of team sheet. Oh, God, they've changed it quite a bit. Okay, so, hands on hip. Facing the team. There we go. Okay. Here we go, guys. James McLean will be the key man for Wrexham. Let's kick off. Skip. However, what I do want to do is key highlights. Yeah, there we go. So this is what happens. You sort of pick the game, like select the team, and then they play McFadden. Set only key highlights with positive instructions. Oh, shout. Is that a bit better time? Are we scored? No, we've not. I didn't have the game audio setting. Right, here we go. In swinger. There we go. Ollie Palmer. Assisted Elliot Lee. We like that. Skip. Is going well. McFadden, but you know, this is all about getting the that's just how you do it. Cool. I have played this before, but they have made some changes. Asia friendly indeed. I'm gonna. Is there any way I can just sort of skip the I wouldn't mind being able to skip these if at all possible. Does anyone know? It's really just about getting minutes in. So, I've got one player on a yellow, which isn't ideal. Yeah, that's fine. Oh, but yeah, I've got loads of players. Top second half. Okay. I've made quite a few substitutions. Just to keep it fresh in the second half. There we go. That is why you substitute the way that you do. Pass and move. Am I doing so? Which is table turn? Go on. I think we're going to have to improve on James McLean. Oh no, I think we need to get McLean off though. Biscuits do I eat today? That's a good question. Maybe too many, but I do enjoy biscuits. It depends what sort of biscuit you're having and when you're having it. You know, if you're having a biscuit with a cup of would say fantastic. Again, it sort of depends on your favourite types of biscuits, because it depends on the situation that you're in. You know, a cup of tea, you want a rich tea or a digestive, you don't really want a hobnob. But, you know, a custard cream or a chalky bourbon, you can have whenever, and it's always enjoyable. Billy Waters, these are inspired substitutions. Foxes are classic. It's your boy Mando, great to see you my friend. My favourite football team is Huddersfield Town, and we're playing Hull today at 3 o'clock. I'm hoping we're not going to get mauled by the Tigers, as they say. Yeah, let's do it. We want 10, we want 10, what is that? God, really Billy Waters. The only problem is this actually doesn't inform my sort of decision making at all. Actually, for the purpose of this, I'm going to turn off replays just to keep it spinning. Can we get 10? No, 9. We'll have to settle for 9. It's very pre-season, but that's a very encouraging performance. Let's get the team because I want to fly through and get. Who needs a work permit? Don't have any player. Maximum 2 is the elite significant contribution. It's not already qualified web. Oh, okay. Tyler Dickinson would be a very good signing for the future. How much is he? He's an emergency backup. Contract start. Finalised promises. Yep. That's fine. Let's get him in. Okay, that's good. We've got a backup keeper. Good first match for that, guys. Jummy Dodgers are also very good. Phil? How did you find Hull? I'm a bit nervous for today. I don't think we're going to do particularly well. The medical centre is... Oh, no, Paul. Paul, you're my key guy. You're my key man. Oh, no. Oh, God. That's not ideal. We're going to be likely without our main striker for the first opening game of the season. Oh, yeah. Can I sim? I'm assuming I can sim games. Just going to auto select. Oh, Phil, that makes me nervous. Blackpool make Aiden offer. I want him to stay though, because we need him as backup. You're not going anywhere. Well, you're not going anywhere. I'm going to pound my fist. More than happy to leave you rotting on the benches. Oh no, have I said that? Shit. Not good. Dickinson to sign for Wrexham. Yeah, we'll take that. Aiden announces intention to leave Wrexham. Under the Bosman ruling, he's up Jovka for his name, but not guys. Oh, is that the guy? No, that's not the guy who someone wants. Yeah, I'm fine with that. Can we? I want to submit the team. Yes. Skip the match. Oh, Spurs Wolves are. It was like the half 12 game. So, what Spurs have got to win. So this is what friendly's for. Not really bothered. Just don't get injured. Is really my main thing. There we go. Good start. Where who are we playing? Flintwood Town. I'm just here trying to figure out how I can, if I go to only commentary, but that's a bit boring, we'll do key highlights. Oh, I don't see how that's a key highlight though. Was that a chance? I'm not sure that would constitute a chance. Jacob Mendy, that's what we want, not Benjamin Mendy. sorry if you can, apologies if you can hear that, that alarm going, the ambulance going past. Oh, getting right Barnes. Okay, we're 3-0 up after 25 minutes against Flintwood Town. The real competition, though, doesn't start until we're actually in the league. So we're going to go early commentary, just sort of see how we get on for this game. Just going to have a... Oh, they could be right pain in the arse. Fireworks as well have been just going absolutely bananas since the bonfire weekend. But you just get them randomly now from now until Christmas. You'll just get a load of fireworks, and it's just bizarre. That's fine. Start second half. Around the 70th minute, I'll make some changes. Everyone's playing pretty well. Their condition is good. Okay. How are your weekends? Your weekend plans? Quite a chill one here, actually. Obviously, first week back at work. Where are we? Luke Young, get him on. Will Boyle getting some minutes. Andy Cannon. I'm just going to take the keeper. Oh no. Oh god, no. He's my main man. He's a class keeper. No, that's not good. Oh no. Oh god, I'm just going to encourage them to, you know. Oh, Akai Ashen, you live in the city centre, probably get to that protest sounds at some point too. To be fair, we're not far from where that sort of your protests usually are in town, but it's quite well insulated. Need to implement the wing backs and play more long ball. You know what? Let's do that then. Let's overlap. And I want to hit early crosses. Let's give it a go. Why is the tempo so high? It's a bloody friendly. Madness. I don't really have much thought. As boring as that is, on the old Messi versus Ronaldo. Cool, I'm happy with that. What we want to do is just get Wrexham signed to Dickinson, which is good. You're coming to the training camp because I've not got a keeper. How long is he out for? 4 to 5 weeks? Oh, for goodness sake, I'm going to be absolutely buggered by the time the first match of the season. Like, let me have a look at the calendar. Okay, we've got two more friendlies, and then we've got the Dons. We've got the bloody Dons. Right, we need to let's look at my tactics, and you know, let's see what we've got here. I want to go to transfers. Who's James Jones? Okay, he plays for us. Can he suggest some transfer targets? I need a striker. All roles. Paddy Madden. Oh, he looks hard. Let's get Paddy Madden in. He plays for Stockport. But he's in our league. We don't want to be buying. What about James Collins? He could be quite good. How much is he on a week? £8,000. You know what? Let's make an offer for him. £56,000. It's capital of the club to keep player wage expense below 143. Okay. So, financial fair play wage is made below 133k. 133k per week. So if I actually adjust that to... No, I want to make it more. Oh, I don't think I can afford. Okay. I've made the offer. Just with Paul Mullins out. I actually think it's our midfield that's buggered. Hand over to Les. We'll let Les do it. Why can't we agree to... Right. Finalised promises. Yeah. Exceeds board's max allowance. Can I then do... God, why will Ryan Reynolds not let me do anything? Absolutely outrageous. Let's have a look. I think I've paid above and beyond for him, which is a shame. Actually, there are some Huddersfield players I want to get in on loan, because I actually know the Huddersfield, actually know the Huddersfield team. Let's have a look at the, well, it's pretty much in the senior squad. I'm just Sober Thomas, worth 3 million. I don't think so. I actually want to get Ben Jackson in on loan. Yes, I would like to. Yeah, let's get him on loan. 750 quid per week, playing monthly fee. Give over. Can I get rid of that? Short of card playing unused wage contribution, paying my friend. Get off. I don't know if we can accept that. We'll do it and we'll see if we can get him in. So if we can get him in, right, let's get these two friendlies out of the way and then we can actually start. Right, so we're getting Leighton in. Where's my new goalkeeper? I've got him from Sligo. Is he the new lad? Oh no, who did I get in on a free? It's not you, Rob. It's not you, Mark. Dickinson. Yeah, let's get you in, lad. You can start and you can go up there. Let's do it. Let's do it. Supporters of Blake Lively's husband. Au revoir. Fair enough. Fair enough. Yeah, let's just fly through these friendlies. We're playing Conway. Okay. Let's go. Guys, if you are new to stream, do drop a like and subscribe if you are new. We've got a lot of content coming over the next couple weeks. We've got a cracking video coming out tomorrow. It's now available early access on the Discord, cracking, for members of the channel. You can find out information about that in the description box below. We've got a lot of gaming videos coming next week and over the coming weeks, including some festive meal deals continuing that series. Get that sub in. And then also I've got a plan to record some shorts tomorrow as well, so building out the old short olas. So yeah, very much looking forward. Or do I need to sort of pre-select it? Like before you hop into it, I should have done that. But it's alright, we're flying through. Now we'll be done in a couple minutes after the game, go to personal. Perfect. Thank you, Phil. Dressing room. This is great. You're fine. What I do want to do though is just like just go about things at a lower tempo, like chill out. What I do want to do is I want to make some substitutions and just sort of mix it up. Can I do auto subs? Get Aaron on, Sam Dolby. Will Boyle, because you're going to be my starting centre back somehow. Jordan Tunaclip. No, I don't need another. I need another midfielder. Jacob Mendy is injured. Not ideal. Elliot Lee is injured. We'll just stick Jake Bergstaff on. Make some wholesale changes. Thank you, Phil. Perfect. Tottenham 1-0 up. Good start. I assume they'd bounce back, but the problem is as soon as you give City a bit of a lead, you're never gonna catch up. You can only retain your sort of place ahead of them, so only 3-0 against Conway, a little bit disappointed. Well, 4-0 now. But we've only got one more friendly and then we're jumping into the league competition where it does matter. GTA 6 trailer next month. I keep hearing rumor about GTA 6, but nothing, not seen. Oh shit, oh god, thank god I just randomly picked that. Wrexham chasing loan deal, right, we've got him in. Yes, that's very good. Rob Layton injured, Jacob Mendy injured, fantastic, everyone's injured, right. Oh, right, Johnson, awesome. Okay, right, who's an 18-year-old midfielder? I want to approach the agent. We're very keen on signing Alisman. I want to know what it takes to get a deal done. I think just one between 9-5 and... Oh, God, make an offer. I didn't say anything. So I need to go to personal. Which I don't know how, Phil. I'm going to need you to help me here. Is it personal or is it preferences? Staff. Staff. I'm in staff. Oh, Phil. Girl, you've left me hanging on staff. Right, responsibilities. Right. Oh, match day. If I might go, delegate, perfect. I think that's all sorted. Right. I want it to be. Let's keep it there, the minimum, so it doesn't tire us out. Beautiful. I think I've saved it. set piece goes to the board. We'll get back to you shortly, okay? Fine. Who? Okay, how do I do that? Oh god, I'm just doing a load of staff shit. I don't care. Right, end meeting. Skip through this now. That's fine. I'm hoping, Phil, we've done it. Yes, we did. Cool. That's brilliant. Thank you for showing me that. That's very useful. Okay, then we can just fly through to the first game of the season. I'm very nervous for the first game of the season. Oh, you know what? Fine. I want 100 grand for him. No. I want 100 grand. Seriously, I want 100 grand. Okay, 46 grand. Okay. Checks and loan delayed. Wrexham not going to have enough funds to transfer. 92 is greater than our current budget of. Can be increased. Yes, adjust budget. Boom. Ben Jackson, I think, will be very useful. Count Ben himself when I have tons of anxiety. His 5 account. Lovely to have you here, mate. Hope you are doing okay. And you know, sit back, relax. I can't promise what you'll watch. It will be entertaining, but it'll be something. Cool. Assign a squad number. And then what I want to do is inbox. I want to register in for the squad of Okinawa. Why is he not registered? Where's Ben Jackson? Goalkeepers do not have to be registered. Players over the age of 20 do not have to be registered. Minimum 8, but right, hold on. Who the hell's James Jones? I don't know who Ben Dozer is. Right, we don't need all these. We don't need all these people. Stephen Fletcher, you're not playing. Ben Jackson, you're in. Perfect. Let's attend the press conference. Ben Jackson, welcome. Let's start. Okay. How satisfying? Yeah, I'm very satisfying. I thought I was still choosing to operate. I don't really care. I'm just gonna. Yeah. I want to be playing him as a wing back left. He's very positive. Cool. Happy days. Oh, I don't care, Nick. Bobby Edwards. Why do they all have this mental haircut? That's what I want. Yeah. Goalkeepers don't need to. Will Boyle, Max Cleworth. Who's he wanted by Bolton on transfer? How old is he? How long? What's his contract? Breakthrough prospect. Well, let's get him in the squad then. He's. Well, I'm not. Is that Aaron Hayden? As in Aaron Hayden? Aaron Hayden? Yeah, if we're getting rid of him, I want Max Cleworth in. You know, I want to give it to prospects. Shockers, Wrexham leave out Fletcher. Oh no, God, I failed to register. Oh no, I knowingly took him out without looking. this is the sort of ad hoc management style that we like to go for here on the channel. Oh god, I do not care about the numbers. Honestly, just not what we need. Okay, so we've got 14 days to the opening game of the season. Oh, sugar, let me. Guys, appreciate it's a little, slightly little different. I'm trying to keep the different sort of games we play a bit more varied. You know, sort of testing out different sort of things. You know, some will work, some won't. But beauty of the live stream, we can adjust on the fly. Oh, Rob McElhenney, hey Rob. Back in my final squad. Honestly, as if you'd have a tantrum over that. Stop bloody getting injured. That's fine for bonuses. Weather's originals are fantastic. Since the goalkeeper we've brought in, okay. Okay, that's fine. Who would you recommend? So you've got no one to recommend me. Oh god, I don't need another wing back. Let's get him on loan, actually.
$6 million quid.
Came in on loan. Yes, I like that. Yeah, if we can get some really good wing backs in for the start of the season. I've attended the meeting. There we go, Jesus, move on. Phil, who scored? Oh, I've not done my fantasy team. Shite. Oh, it can be increased. Daily gamble. Oh. I want to delay, because if I can get the Arsenal lad in. Scored 3rd minute. Fair play, Brennan, fair play. ages. Well, if Bray Wanderers are unable to, you know, stump up the cash, even though I assume they're a Vanarama team, I just want to skip the meeting. Here we go. Just get a summary to inbox. That is fantastic. I really wish that was an option more in the corporate workplace. You know, just send me the cliff notes. You know, just send me the minutes. Yep. See, I'd really like to get him in on loan. Chelsea fella in on loan. That'd be mega. Alright. Let's go. How long's Paul Mullen out for? 4 weeks? That it really is a bloody except to get him in. Right, we've got a cracking right back. I can't be asked going to your press conference though. First game is in 2 days, shite, right? Guys, everybody get set because we are going to be playing our first game very shortly. God, everyone's injured. I like Sainsbury's and out. I think Morrison's is very good for like the butcher's section stuff. Let's get you registered, actually. Who are you going to get rid of? If I currently got up front. Waters was good. If I got who's my midfield options? Tutcliffe Davies. Cannon. Who's Anthony Ford? Sub if you are new, much appreciated. Yeah, we've got another member exclusive coming out, I think next week or so, the week after. But I hope you guys have been enjoying the early access as well for members. We uploaded Sunday's video yesterday, I think. Yeah, I think yesterday. So that's like 2 days early access, which is pretty cool. Okay, fine. Elliot Lee's coming in. cautious. That's not really how I like to play. That's fine. Fletcher, and you go Fletcher as a deep lying forward, and he's going to get attack because he's going to be our out ball. Bento's lacking in match sharpness and may struggle. That's fine. Real Walters get a. He can be number five. I'm really excited about these young lads we've got on in. Rock. Okay, dressing room, this is important. I want to bounce together. Okay, they're motivated. That's good. Midfielders. I trust you out there to make a difference. Attacking, I have faith in you. Individuals. Nah, I don't need individuals. How are you feeling today? It's a special day. I want to score. I know what game ball. Right, cool. What I do want to do is skip that. Let's go. Right, I want to change this to that. I want key highlights and replays on. Okay, let's go. So, opening day game of the season. League 2, we are fighting to start well. We've got Ben Jackson there. Gone. Oh God, I've always scored there. I'm going to encourage what we're doing. Let's have a higher tempo, but yeah, let's keep it. I want to encourage the entire team. I don't like this. Oh, I don't like this. Uh-huh. Oh, God, come on. I want to... it's early crosses. Tactical. How are our players doing? They're all playing alright. McLean isn't doing great. Cameron Dorman is getting too much space. Okay, we need to close him down. Oh, okay. I don't like this. I don't like how they keep having the highlights. Oh, God. Oh, God. Come on. Come on, boys. Come on, the Red Dragons. You know what? I actually want to play. Why is Real Walters' condition very poor? Oh, I wanted to make the change. Conley. James McLean! Yes! Come on. Come on, the boys. That's good. Do it. We need to get Tuncliffe on. Okay, that's fantastic. Doing well, defenders, I think. Midfielders. There we go. I actually want to... There we go. Ooh, okay, Milton Keynes making a substitution. I want to look to make a substitution. Stats wise, we've had 8 shots on target, so to be fair, we are playing well. I'm gonna shout to encourage, and hopefully that inspires them. James McLean is unhappy despite scoring, which is the sort of football manager logic that I expect. They're playing with more freedom, so we want to be a bit more disciplined. Connor, let's do it. Whip that ball in. Oh, go on, Fletcher, I'll put you in. Yes. Elliot Lee. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna pause and we're gonna make some substitutions because we've got five. Do you have five in League Two? Yeah, you come on for Ben Jackson. We've already substituted him. This would be the third stoppage, right? Okay, I don't remember making it. How is our midfield doing? George Evans has actually been doing really well, but I want to spare him a bit. I want you to be okay. So I brought you on at wing back. You're gonna be my Segundo Volante. Right. Let's go, boys. Let's see out the game. Let's rock and roll. God, if we can get a first victory under our belts to start the season, that would be fantastic. You know what? We're actually gonna go. We're gonna play positive for the last 10 minutes. Be more expressive. Changing the Nice one. Thank you. Oh, and I forgot I've got an eye patch. Okay, tactical meeting. Okay, that's fine. Do it. Do it. Do it. I'll sort. I actually want to change. The keeper is fine. Walters, I'm concerned. What is the squad like conditioning? I would rather give Walters a bit of a break. I want Fletcher and I need Lee. Matos, I want to get in there. Playing as a ball winning midfielder. Want you to play sort of there as a box to box midfielder with Evans. It's a deep line playmaker. That's the sort of crazy stuff we're doing here. You can start, get Boyle in. McLean, I want to, rest you. Lee, I don't want you playing. Yeah, Dolby. Cool. That's my team. Submit team. I don't care. I'm not bothered. Oh, auto number. Submit numbers. Okay, so Crew Alexander, team in League 2, they're not that chassy. I like Crew. I was born in Crew, so nothing against Crew. But the Carabao Cup is not something I'm particularly asked about, so very much happy to just sort of play and see what happens. Come on, Howard. We need to have rotation. You know, this is quite a big rotation, but you know, it's a long campaign and I can't really afford any injuries, and yeah, the team should be good enough to do all right, so I'm encouraging them. Crew is just such a nothing team indeed. But then, you know, again, the beauty of the pyramid, you could argue, you know, Wrexham was a nothing team. That was a goal. I can't just admit there's a goal coming. Go on. Oh, yes, Barnett. Oh. Dobby. Sub Dobby. That was electric. Look at that. Look at that play. That fierce build-up play. Oh. I want to work the ball into the box, be more expressive. We're just going to go for it. What can I praise? Yeah, let's praise them. Yes, my medic, I have not played Doncaster yet. We have just, the only team we've taken on is the Dons, and we managed to spank them. This is just Carabao Cup, but I'm looking forward to playing Doncaster Rovers. Let's demand more. It's always good to, you know, demand more. They seem to respond to that, but you know, Bento's and Tuncliffe, who's come into the side, are doing well. Sam Dolby. I mixed up the goalkeepers just to keep them fresh. Big squad people need game time. Exactly, my friend. It's all about fitness. Getting minutes into legs. Oh, Stephen Fletcher's knackered. I need to sub him at half time. Get to half time and then Fletcher's off. Anyone who's looking, to be fair, Fletcher's doing all right. Who have we got? Let's get another 45 minutes in. Yeah, Sam Dolby is rank one, rated one. He's playing okay. Let's get George Evans off because he's going to be quite a big role, but I want him to play as a defensive midfielder, just hold that defensive line. Rule Walters, I could do with you coming in, and God, you're fantastic. You're going to be my inverted wing back, and we'll sort of see how the second half goes. GOA Ben, good to see you. Let's go, Lee. Oh, Callum McPherson. Get in. 3 minutes after the second half. Some inspired words at half time. Master. Oh, right. We're on. Our Sam Dolby with another goal. We cannot stop. That is fantastic play. That is a fantastic play. So anyone with technical expertise I can advise. God, 3-0 against Crewe in the Carabao Cup, and this is a massively rotated team, by the way. So you're really pleased with our ability there to Eric's filming. Lovely to see you, man. Good morning from Texas. Good morning to Texas. I hope you're doing really well. Go on, Dolby, get it in. Go on, Matos. Oh, got him on loan from Chelsea. And a new member as well. Great to see you, Eric, and I hope you are enjoying the membership. I'm going to make some substitutions, though, because we are quitting. Can I not make any more? Can I? Actually, okay, edit that. No, I didn't actually want to. Yeah, that's actually fine. Let's get Ben Jackson on. And then I want to get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Perfect. Let's get those subs on. And let's get this game under wraps. Playing so the young lad that we got in on loan. Our keeper's coming back. Okay, we can play this fixture. I'm an Aldi kind of guy. Okay, so he's not happy with the team sheet. Well, I'll be honest. I pay him to kick the ball. I'll handle this. Defenders, I've faith in you. Okay, they're not. Okay. What? Russell Walters was pleased with the attackers. Feedback. Maybe we are going a bit rogue with our midfield, but, you know, we've just got to go out there and do what we can. Possession so far, we're controlling possession. Oh, Evans gone. Evans, nice ball in. Oh, God, it was nearly a piece of Klisma kick. Oh, O'Connell. Yeah, okay, this is great ball. Walters, no, Walters, I've got you from Arsenal. There you go, Matos, the Chelsea boy. Yes, that's a sort of... Oh, Bennett, you selfish git. Okay, so... Oh, no, we're dominating. We're dominating possession. Oh, no. Oh. Okay, go on, McLean. That's it. Go on, James. Oh, James. Oh, yes. Go on, Ben Jackson. Barnett, where have you come from? Go on, Matos. Oh, goodness me. Right, courage, come on. It's Barnett. Oh, no, don't go on a highlight. What? Don't mess it around at the back. Go on, Lee. Go on, Palmer. Free the ball. Matos, off the post. Matos. You know, this is how many shots have we had? We had two on target and XG of 0.8. I guess we're not. I think we're trying to. We're just. Why is McLean so sad all the time? God, Walters can't even see out of half. He's looking to be a poor signing. Hands on hips. Midfielders, I'm very happy. Playmaking and attackers. I need to step up, show everyone. Yeah. Bloody step up. Like it's step up all or nothing. Because they're playing with a 4-4-2. No. Oh, I was going to say if we were going to. Okay, hold on. Yeah. I've not made any changes. Okay, what I do want to go is do tactics and subs. I do. Oh, do we want to? You know what? No, we're going to keep playing like this to the 60th minute, and then we're going to make a change. Alex Matos is knackered. you're going to be a deep line forward. How's Ben Jackson doing? 6.7. Okay, I think where do we need? Where are we knackered? Alex is knackered. I'll bring on O'Connor. I'm fine with that. This is only the second stoppage, so yeah, we can just stick with that for now and see how the boys get on. I want to encourage them. Okay, Tozer, you've just come on, I think. Oh, Palmer. Second goal of the season, Palmer. Palmer Radian. They've scored twice in the space of 5 minutes. It's because we're electric. There's no pressure on the entire team. Just do what you want. But do it disciplined. I'm happy with that. Out of possession. Yeah, stay on that. I don't want to change too much mid-game. Oh, yes, Johnson. No, Fletcher. Oh, goodness me, Howard. Well played. I didn't know much about you. You're doing quite well. Okay, so O'Connell's at the edge of the box. What a great save. Fingertip save. Doncliffe out for a corner. What we're going to do, we're going to go balanced. There's still 20 minutes of this game left to play, and everyone knows 2-0 is a dangerous score. I just need to shout to be disciplined, but I can't. God, we can maybe do a bit of a Football Manager career mode on the members exclusive side of thing. That could be something. On to shout, demand more. 76 minutes. We're gonna make a sub. Actually, we're not, just in case we get one more injury. Because that would absolutely knacker us. Go on, Tosa, Jackson, Doncliffe, you're open. I'll bet Palmer for a hat-trick. Evans, go on, O'Connor. This is lazy football. Oh, overcooked that one. Two long balls. So, if things remain out, they are Chester. Let's say, Ben, when's the next Mincecraft video dropping, Chester? We'll have to do another Mincecraft soon. Yeah, we'll make that substitution. We'll just see how this fixture, that's back-to-back wins. Harrogate are currently beating Forest Green. Josh Osterfield is Huddersfield player. A full-time 2-0. That's back-to-back clean sheets. That's a fantastic win. Yeah, really, really good. Inspired substitutions. Really great result. Outstretched arms. Nice work, everyone. You have done it. Really, really pleased with that. Yeah, that's a cracking fixture. Palmer on form. He is. Robson's bide. Yep. You know what? Let's adjust budget and let's get him in. I could just do with some more options at fullback because they're going to be critical. If I was on for my lecture yesterday, it was 5-0 down at half time. you just cry. Uzi wanted by Lincoln. Bryce, if he's so good, Bryce Hosanna, we're not going to register you. We're going to get Daly in. Nice. Match preparation. Right, Walsall is 24th. We are first. I'm going to be wanting to go into this fixture with an attacking mentality. I'm going to be looking at this going, we can do it. That is a pretty big... Yeah, let's use that suggested squad, actually. We're favourites. Oh, God, you know what? Meeting frequency. Changing this to every month because you are getting on my absolute nerves. Okay, Osana's available for loan. Make Jones. Okay, he's not really coming in. Max Clearworth. Agreed, breakthrough prospect. Okay, let's get him on loan then. Let's. Benzo Dozer with my one to Chris General training word. Just don't want him on dissatisfied. Okay. How do I do that? Skip to staffing, skip to meeting, summary, end meeting. injuries, not ready to be. We need Paul to be back and not ready for a fitness test. Fine. Oh, he's been. Let's get Arthur back in because we've got a cracking keeper. Actually, no, I'm going to stick with the team selection. And we're going to be positive. I'm happy. Yeah, I'm happy with the team that's been selected. You could be number 42. Get everyone warmed up. And after this match, I'm going to have to nip the loo. So my excitement, fresh arms. Motivated, I have faith in you. Midfielders, hands together. Yeah, attackers. I want you to have the attack. Yeah, boom. Okay, welcome to the Stalkeries Stadium, where Wrexham take on Walsall, a Welsh clash, a clash of the Welsh in League Two. Walsall sit bottom of the League Two table with Wrexham with back-to-back wins, back-to-back clean sheets. Topping the table. Okay, we've started the game. Already with Alain McFadden playing down the wing. Walsall clear it. A botched Wrexham interception has meant that Walsall are back on the attack, currently passing it around the back, now moving it through the midfield out to Riley on the right. Wrexham are a bit nervous in the Welsh derby. I am going to be demanding more from the entire team. We need to really be sort of stepping it up. Stockport, Paddy Madden, that's going to bloody sign him. But I'm quite happy with our centre backs. Our forward centre forward so far. Anyone got an update on the Spurs score, by the way? So how are we doing? We've had two shots on target. We are dominating as a possession. We've had a corner. But so far, nothing in it. I'm cautious for James McLean because he's playing pretty much every game. And there's a lot of opportunities are coming through James McLean. Oh, Howard doing well there. I'm looking to bring our main keeper in that we got on loan for the next match. Get it out. Right. This is not good. Unless we suddenly equalise, I'm going to be fuming because I've taken the assistant coach's team suggestion and I'm not happy with it. Oh God. Come on. I want to go. It's two of my favourites to win. Well, we are favourites to win. You feel I'm not getting sacked in the morning. Don't say that. I may have to make changes at halftime. Daily Campbell is coming straight away. Oh, God. Palmer! I'm relying on you, Palmerino! James McLean buggered. I'm going to have to get him off. Will Boyle is apparently having a good game. Dunclift. We got on the bench. Walters. We haven't even got Ben Jackson on the bench. Because we're resting him. McFaster than those should be. There we go, Matos. I'm really enjoying this Matos through the middle, Daily Campbell. Oh, this is dreadful. Yes, gone, McLean. McLean, you're too good not to. You are the difference maker. Come on, Lee. That's what I'm talking about. We are making substitutions at half time. I'm happy with that. Why have they got a highlight? Just play to half time. Go on, Matos. Go on, Matos. I got you in on loan. Lee, go on, Lee. Oh, it's got to be half time. Right, get me in that dressing room. I don't like what I just saw from that team. And so much so, I'm going to be making changes. Vontae, you're shite. That's why you're nervous. let's get you in a wing back. I want who's James McLean is knackered, so I need to who can I bring on? Luke Young. Luke Young can't play there, so what? Have I got no one who can play winger? Oh god, I think we're gonna be changing formation. You know what? We're gonna go. We're gonna change you from midfielder. You know what? We're gonna get Sam Dolby on for James McLean, but we're gonna have you sort of in there. God, why can no one play on the wing? Okay. Let's see what happens. I'm not too happy. Rob Jones is loving this. Fantastic. Glad you're enjoying it, Rob. I've mixed it up a bit. Conley. Matos is a breath of fresh air. I want to. Let's hit the early crosses. I want to overlap with the fullbacks. $10,000 in the wage budget. We need a midfielder, and I'm trying to think. scouting. I want scout priorities. Actually, you know what? We need a winger. I need a winger. Recruitment focus. Create a recruitment focus. Let's get him in on loan. That's good for our finances. Daily Campbell. No, I'm not. I am going to very quickly just nip to the loo. I'll be 2 seconds. So we are back. So after that, quite a compelling victory. We are nicely ensconced in first place in the table. We've got a goal difference of 7 and 9 points on the board. So, done deal. Carlisle snap up. More Taylor. Carlisle up. Yeah, I want to get that loan deal. Oh, it's accepted. Brilliant. Time soon. I'm fine. That's fine. Okokonwo is back in full training, which is good. I'm struggling with getting players from my team at the moment. Pavos FC in shambles. Is Jason Buncheon still playing? Yep, I'm happy with that team. Wrexham are favourites. That's fine, let's get into... Oh, then we've got Barra. Barra Dice. Rommel is training fantastically, which is great. That's what we like to see. Alex Matos, Jordan Tunnicliffe, Jacob Mendy. He's not playing, so I'm really bothered if he's not training particularly well. Second half, the Wolves game's kicked off. Is it still just a 1-0? Just going to get a Werther's original. What's the rivalry? Oh, Sutton AFC Wimbledon. Aaron James is injured. Not too bothered. No, we're going to be positive. We always play positive. See, I kind of feel bad for Okonowo. What's his sort of match? So he's lacking sharpness, but he is excellent. But then Howard, you know, he's not put a foot wrong really, but I do want him for the long haul, so that's fine. Got it, still 1-0. Right. Hands together, let's keep him calm. Defenders, I have faith in you. Midfielders, I want you to take control. That'd be the difference makers. Okay. So Wrexham, that's our side. We've got Swindon. pictures about James McLean getting injured. But I want Jackson to get into the game a bit more. Come on, Barnett. Come on. Get in, Alex Matos at the Chelsea signing. Saturdays after it's been a pretty mental week work wise. So I'm looking forward to it. It's a fantastic start. I hope you guys are all having a great weekend as well. I hope you've had a good week. Really lovely to see you guys. Hope you are doing well. These guys could just cruise. I'm happy with this. Substitutions I'll make in the second half, but is it City Chelsea or Sunday? James McLean Barnett. This is fantastic. 3-0 up against Swindon. Time. Absolutely, they are cruising. West Ham up the irons. I can't believe I'd be saying that Boyle is an inspired signing. Oh, look at that, wow. It just goes match sharpness back. They can take the tempo off a bit, and if they want, they can just have a bit of a laugh. As a target forward. That's three substitutions, and then let's get Jordan Davies on. Yeah, I'm happy with that. T-Mac at the it's Road to Champions League. So we're playing a bit of this. Game on. It was the R5 kickoff, by the way. Okay, Boyle. Boyle is fantastic. Really big fan of Boyle. Davies on the wing, Fletcher. Daily Campbell. Oh, Daily Campbell. He's system, but I'm also missing quite a few wingers. I wonder if I can get Isaac and Benzer on loan. Because he was fantastic. Sharpness isn't great. I'm just gonna, encourage. It's a beautiful day out, by the way. I have been the Theatre of Dreams, the John Smith Stadium, been quite a few times. I think we're gonna see this out quite nicely. We streamed playing Amnesia the Bunker, which was really fun. But apart from that, didn't do anything in particular. I just can't believe we're dominating the table. Get in. I'm very happy with getting Ricky J. Jones in on loan. Just fair enough, D-Mac. That's to recommend a signing. Let's get Ewan as a supporting, and Evans is a we'll get your deep player, Uber Gold front, McLean. Have we got Alex Matos is injured. Okay, I'm not buzzing about the bench, but I think we'll win anyway. But have you got us as a match in place? happy with this team selection. Let's go to the match. So, bit of context, if you have just joined the stream, we are playing as Wrexham in the 2023-2024, or is it the 2024-2025 League 2, Sky Bet League 2 season. We're playing as Wrexham, the mighty Welsh side. We've got a bit of a different squad. Who we got on the bench? Where's Boyle? Boyle's not even in the matchday squad. We're that ruthless in our rotation. I wanna make sure that we're overlapping on the. Okay, so we've got the bulk of possession after 10 minutes. We've had a shot on target. Let's demand more, as always. Okay. We are currently undefeated, I should say. Oh god, Oki Gombo. Getting me nervous, Okay, Tozer. Walters. Davies. Jordan Davies, third goal of the season. He can't stop, he won't stop. It's Jordan Davies. Replays are on. Let's just slow it down a little bit. Right, come Walters. He's playing it down. Oh, great ball in. Jordan Davies at the box. That's a handball. That is a handball. Ben Jackson playing it, recycling the ball. All about keeping the action alive. McLean Jackson, got to whip that in. Whip it. Oh, you should have whipped it. Right, they're now countering. This is going to be a real test of our mettle here. How can we handle the counter-attack? We're a very positive footballing side. Oki Conwell, you're crap, son. You're not the same since coming back from injury. Oh, God, going to be demanding more. That's not good against Barra. We need to be doing better than that. Walters. You know what, I'm going to speed it slightly up during highlights. The inspirer than that is a sage advice. Gone Walters, there we go. Barnett playing down the wing. Oh, don't try and do tricks if you can't do tricks. We might have to make some changes if we can't do something here. Work the ball into the box. There we go. Oh, McLean. Oh, goodness gracious. Also, am I seeing the whole match? Is this still one key highlight? Oh, go on, Palmer. Davies. McLean. James McLean. You can't stop the clean. Yeah, confirmed tactical changes. Okay, no one liked being encouraged. For Oki Gombo, I might be getting Mark Howard in on him, even though he's a young lad. O'Connell. Okay, we are getting done on the counter. If we concede from this, I will be changing our instructions out of possession. I want to sit a little bit deeper, just because I don't want to get pounced on. So, Real Walters, though, we've got on loan from Arsenal, too. Where always this? Evans getting the ball in. Nice ball. Jordan Davies. O'Connell. That is such a centre back strike. Got McLean. Heads on it. Ollie Palmer never lets you down. Fantastic ball into the box. I'm going to slow down ever so slightly. That's a cracking first half. I think the boys have done well. Hands on hip. Actually, no, bump fists. Yeah, just really want to fist bump. All the lads are playing really well, to be fair. Elliot Lee, not doing super hot, so I may sub him, but I think we can easily, with a two goal buffer, we can certainly look to, okay. Steve, giving me some inspo there. But I'm thinking, yeah, we can, with a two goal buffer. Oh no, Ryan Barnett's knackered. Immediately. says he can't play on the wing for Toffee. We're really low on wingers in this formation. Who else is sort of knackered? Ron Walters, let's get our other lone wing back on. Tufeli and Palmer, let's get, have we got Thomas O'Connor? Let's get Thomas O'Connor for, yeah, I'm happy with that. Let's get that going. We've got all the goal scorers still on the pitch. Okay, because they've made a substitution. Let's go. The teams are out. I need to have a quick look at the Huddersfield team sheet. Wow, Wrexham are playing. It's all hands on. I'm managing two teams. Well, one actual team. Oh, it's not real, but one virtual team. Nichols, Edmondson, Green, Pearson, Ehrlich, Hawk, Thomas, Wiles, Hudley, Jackson, Lees, Nakayama. That's not a great team. God, that is so many defenders. Oh, God, is Rodoni playing? Oh, Rodoni's not playing. Rodoni's injured. Oh, how are we doing? Counter. That's it. Ball in, whip it in. Whip it in. So that was absolutely straight from the training ground. Osterfield, Harrod, Kasumu, Edwards, Edley, Diarra, Karoma, Ruffles, Maxwell. That is an awful team. Gone. Okay, go on, McLean. Let's make it five. That's fine. O'Connor there. We've done brilliantly. The boys, I'll tell you what, we may be conceding, but we're scoring enough goals to compensate. You know, we're sat top of the table, 3 points clear with a 13 plus 13 goal difference. You can't really ask for anything more than that, I have got to say. Really, really happy with that. And if we can get this lad in on loan, just because McLean and Barnett, I'm really cautious of sort of overplaying. So if I could sort of rotate them out. Oh God, we've got Leeds United. Oh, team selection advice. I'm going to be completely changing that squad. I'm going to throw that game. So, yeah, there's a high injury risk. Barnett injured by Hosanna. Hosanna in the highest. Why have you done that? Oh, God. You know what I do want to look for? I want to suggest transfer targets. I want free transfer. Who are these guys? Who did he used to play for? Halifax Wanderers. No, that's not good enough. Oh, okay, he used to play West Brom, Southampton. He could actually be alright. 20 years old. Let's offer him a contract. Yeah, I'll give you pretty much nothing. Yep, cool. Nice, let's get you in. I've not actually looked at my squad if we've got any... if we've got any players that we could bring in. So that was potentially a bit rash. But it's okay, we move. Yeah, how is everyone? Yeah, everyone's fit. You know what, let's actually give this game a go. I think we do. I do think we need to be cautious. Who the hell's Jones? Oh, Jones is coming in. Sick. Happy with that. Yeah, so he's free. Get in. Okay, so Okonwo, that's fine. Boyle, Jackson, Walters, Evans, Matos. When is Paul Mullin back? Not if it's not recommended to be selected. Oh, God, I could really do with Paul Mullin. submit. Let's go. Okay. No, we don't have another live this weekend. This is the weekend live. But we do have a video out tomorrow. Okay. So I am Wrexham attack. I am expecting. Disciplined, sort of changing our style of play, because we're playing against some bloody good players. But you know, if we can, do they like the encouragement? They like the encouragement. Yeah. Okay, that's good. To be fair, we've had a shot. How we doing? I think we're doing okay, actually. Here we go. Come on, Ben Jackson. Boyle. I'm trying to think what Boyle's first. Oh, Evans. No, no, don't piss around at the back. Oh, God. That is what I call the problem with playing out for the back when you can't. Actually, I'm going to stop doing that, actually. Focus on overlap. Let's try that. Okay, so well, currently, currently we're not doing too bad. You know, I'm going to shout some encouragement because they're doing quite well. You know, if we can get to half time and it's 0-0, I will be particularly pleased. Yeah, fantastic. We've gone to half time. That is what I call Jackson's knackered. Not surprising. Being run ragged down the left hand side. Where's Pump Fists? Defenders. Delighted. Yep. Let's do that. Keep going. Let's go. Right. Let's go. Let's start the second half as we begin the first. We've got Ricky J. Jones. Do we have Jace McLean on? Yep, okay. I think if we get to 60 minutes, want to make a substitution. Because Matos is playing quite an attacking role. Oh, God, no. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, not outside the back. He's offside. That is off. That's got to be offside. He's off. He's got to be off. Sake, right. Oh, can we counter straight away? Oh, we countered straight away. Oh, we put them up with the equaliser. This is what it's about. This is what it's about. It's about belief. It is about grit. Oh, Will Boyle is injured. You know, I'm actually a bit, depends how long he is up. Tunnicliffe can come in and do a job. I want you to be no nonsense. Just no nonsense defending. And then really give it a couple minutes, and then we should be making another substitution, really, because if we get knackered, that's where we're going to start to really fall apart. Okay, so with 15 minutes left to play, we are going to make some substitutions. Strikers, actually, what I want again, McFaston, you can come on, complete wing back, yep, you're going to be on supporting, and then anyone in midfield, George Evans, he is very good, but Thomas O'Connor is also quite good, ball winning midfielder, let's go. says, okay, we don't get to see what you do, but that's fine. Encourage the whole team. You're doing brilliantly. 6 minutes of added time. Okay. Davies Jr. is out. Tozer out. Tunnicliffe overhead. Oh, God. Oh, don't. Oh, not the counter. Not don't do me on the counter. Oh, God. Oh. Right, okay. You know what I want to do? Out of possession. I want to drop the line back. It's straight. Does it not just do it in order? Ricky J. Jones. Yeah, Ricky J. Jones. Bentosa. And Jordan Davies. Here we go, boys. Yeah, it's going for Wrexham. Good start. Oh, gosh, goal for Leeds United. It's 1-1. Oh, God, I'm nervous. I am as nervous as a nervous. No, I didn't even see us, but we scored. Get in. Oh, Willie Canotto. Oh, Conquo. Oh, McLean. James, don't let me down. Oh, James, you shit bag. Oh, James. Go on. Sky it. Oh, gosh. Darn it. Oh, God, on your debut with a penalty on your debut. Oh, we're out. I think that's us out, guys. I'm fuming with that. You know what, I'm not. I actually expected us to get some piped, like, 5-0. Yeah. That's unfortunate. It's, you know, we're gonna... Yeah, you know, I'm proud. I'm proud of the efforts. But, you know, it's all about the league. How long is it? 2 to 3 weeks, okay. Fails your debut, so I don't mind, Jones. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, as long as we let's all right, we've got some pretty big games coming up in the cup, so we're gonna need to have our wits around. So we've got Tranmere Rovers, Morecambe, and then Doncaster Rovers. So it's gonna be a couple games here that we need to concentrate on. Gerino, one manager of the month, happy days, thank you. You know, I don't do it for the accolades, I do it for the love of the game and the town. I will sign him though, let's get him in, just so we've got some upcoming. Okay, Tranmere Rovers, I want to be playing positive. positive and want to, you know, really get into them. Lovely ball performance. The board are pleased with the team's recent results. So why have I got a C+? C+ for smashing Wimbledon 2-0 debut, 4-1 against Walsall. There's no negatives. Why is it a B-? Swindon. Barrow. You know. Oh, God. Get in the bin. I've got the supporters on my side. That's what really matters. So we've got okay. Expectations are a win on the road. G-Cock completes Wrexham move. Goal. I don't really care about the goalkeeping staff. I care about going into this game and dominating. Ryan Barnett for Jordan Davies. Yes. No, we're not being balanced. For next match, I do it. Team selection. Okay, let's have a look at the. Where is a combo? Don't worry, you can start. Am I playing you to the best of your ability? No, I'm not. Where's McLean? Where's McLean? You there? I want you on the bench. And where is? Yeah, that's fine. It doesn't matter if they're missing match fitness. We're going to annihilate them, and that is all that matters. Start strong. We're currently playing a 4-1-1-4 wide asymmetric, which is my own. from them. Okay, that annoyed them. Well, Dale Campbell, you're doing all right, but you know, come on. Ah, do you want to go attacking? You know, let's really turn the screw. Alex Van, George Evans is. James McLean. God, Jones didn't last long. Put McLean on. I'm happy. I'm happy with that coming in and doing the business. Okay, we've got to half time. I want us to go out there in the second half and really, you know. Just, you know, praise. Do they respond well to praise? They're ambivalent with praise, right? That's useful to know. What I want them to do is run at the defence, hit some early crosses. Yeah, you've got two front men, target men up there. Yeah, let's. Some attacking subs though, because I do know, yeah, I want to win this one. Okay, right, we're making some subs. Duncliffe is coming on. Coleman Fasden for Ben Jackson. Alex, you're not having a good game, that's fine, but I can't really afford to sit back here. So Duncliffe, you're going to be an inverted fullback. Actually, no, you're not. You're going to be an attacking fullback. Callum McFaston, I want you attacking. George Evans, anchor, halfback. Defend, but everyone else I want F9. Yeah. Let's go. Let's try that. Let's try that for a bit. See how we get on. Yeah. Demand more. Gone. Gone, Barnett. Oh, Barnett. Gone, Tuncliffe. Oh, outside the box. Oh, Tuncliffe, you selfish kids, why are you taking shots like them? Oh, 1-1 Wolves have scored in the 90th minute. Ooh, the downfall is on. The Spurs fall is on. Okay, I'll go on. Yep. Yep. Overlapping fullbacks. Yep, yep. Play him on. Go on. That's 87th minute. Yes, the boys. That is what I am talking about. Oh, let's see this. Let's see this out. Suddenly, be more disciplined. Lower the tempo. Out of possession. Drop that line. We are going to back Le Boost. Back Le Boost. That is what we're going to do. Palmer and Lee, the main man, men. Oh, guys. Happy days. Look at us there. We are top of the table. Blade 6, 1-6. Goal difference of 14. Points 18. That is happy days. Really, really happy with that. Oh, look at that. What a beautiful sight that is. Oh, top goal scorer is only Palmo, 6. Nice. Oh. Well, guys, it is now 2:30. I am now actually going to get ready to watch some real football. A massive thank you for stopping by and watching the stream. I hope you had a great time. I really enjoyed playing this with you. It's a little bit different. We've got a cracker of a video coming up tomorrow at 7:30, so do turn your notification bells on, subscribe. ASMR, lots of exciting stuff, lots of cool member content coming as well. But really, guys, I just want to say a massive thank you for hanging out with me this Saturday.